In this problem, we have to find out the energy of a photon of a given wavelength and the